caught in the crossfire. It's caught in the. It's your boy Kyle on this prom back again with another video. It's episode 4 of the prep series. We got a little chest today. Started out different. We started inside the gym, but I don't know. I was lazy this morning. This prep shit's kind of like getting to me, but it's a good thing. So that means it's raining. My energy level is like low. But we about to hop into some incline and some incline flies. So yeah, I'm tired, but I'm pushing out the content for you guys. You know what I'm saying? I love y'all.
Run it.
Oh man, problems. Alright, for the next movie, we got some dumbbell inclines. Tell y'all, I'm like, greedy. I don't have any carbs, so I'm trying to like focus. So if I, like, my grammar's off, my apologies, just know it's the food. Like, you actually need food to like properly train. But we're doing a 4x12 on a dumbbell incline, so yeah.
This shit feel like hundreds, bro. Like, these hoes feel heavy.
My time is now. They say, oh, they go to your yeah. But we was waiting for.
So walk to the school, walk to the store, catch the buses. Now I'm in back of the back and catching jets across the country. I had to find a grind, find a time, and make out a plan. I used to hit my knees, talk to God, and beg for a chance. I used to go on tours, open up again. Now you can book a show and I'ma bring 15,000 fans. I still remember high school. I ain't fuck with nobody.
Back when I took my ACTs, back when I took a little ADDY, but I didn't have no ADD. South by Southwest A3C, now they wanna treat my name like an ATV.
Alright, so now what we're about to do is we're about to do some seated chest press. That's what this bullshit's called. I mean,
get a good squeeze here.
Everything set it here, on here. Seated.
Sweat, tears, and the blood. I don't follow trends, orders, crowds, rules. I just follow my gut. This whole world is all that I want. Yo, main girl, that's all that I want. Just one spin, I call when I'm done. Whole nation full of kids with the same haircut. I call on my sons. Told my dog, look at what we done. Look at that crowd, look at where we from. 15 deep, look at here he comes. Hear ye, here we come. Y'all still here, but you're nearly done. Sincerely,
sorry to all you Dallas fans.
Deep, look at here he comes. Hear ye, here we come. Y'all still here, but you're nearly done. Sincerely, the greatest. They just want the greatest, cause the heat wave is equal to the equators. Would you rather me be a screensaver or the one that she sees later? Think on it, we'll speak later. Ride wave, it's gonna be a while till we waver.
Yeah, they say, who they go to young I forgot what these are called. It feels good on the tricep. I think they're like crossover tricep pulldowns. They feel real good. So, I don't know. honestly, I'm tired as hell, y'all. I've been doing a lot of moving, a lot of prep, no food. Well, I still have food. I just got like 2 meals apart, so you know how it works. Like, people know how it works. I just have no energy, but I'm trying to make the best of it.
Say, ooh.
Hi.
It's caught in the crossfire.